Hello viewers, Assalamu alaikum. Here my name is Kalam Khan and I did graduation in mechanical engineering from University of Mumbai. Now I am teaching mathematics subject in junior college that is located in Hyderabad. So if I talk on Indian cultures, so we have so many states and so many languages that we can assume that we have lots of culture in India. So I'm not able to speak the whole cultures of India within 5 minutes. I need a day and night to speak on Indian cultures. So preferably I would choose a city where I'm living. So that city is Hyderabad, and let's talk about Hyderabad. Hyderabad is one of the cities of India. Hyderabad is capital and largest city of South Indian state of Telangana, and it's noted for its monument, which include masterpiece of Charminar, Fort of Golconda, Masjid of Makkah Masjid, and many markets. There are multitudes of mosques and temples and many bazaars in the city. Hundreds of pupils of Hyderabad, they gather at ground of Makkah Masjid, which includes women's and children's, to join iftar. Individuals, organizations, political parties, even government organize iftar. That highlights a communal harmony in the city. Now, let's talk about a day of Ramzan in Hyderabad. Normally we wake up before sunrise. It approximately 3:30 a.m. Now we are having Sahur, or we call it here Sahri, and then we go for Fajr Namaz to mosque, and after having finished Fajr Namaz we recite Quran for 10 to 20 minutes and then we come back to our home, and then we are taking a nap for 1 hour or 2 hours. After that we go for our work, and whenever we are getting time while doing work we recite a Quran or Zikr or Tasbihat, and after having finished our work we go for home, and we normally prepare iftar, and sometime we are having iftar at our workplace only. And after iftar we are going for Taraweeh Namaz, and after Taraweeh Namaz normally we go for hanging out for Irani tea, because we all are habituated of Irani tea, and then we sleep, and then new cycle start with same activity. What traditional foods are cooked in Hyderabad? Well, let's talk about holy month of Ramzan in Hyderabad. So Hyderabad is one such Indian city that is overwhelmed with festive seasons. So it's a time when we see all streets of Hyderabad filled with wide range of food and varieties of dish, especially Haleem dish. As far as I know, every peoples of Hyderabad like Haleem dish. It's a special dish because all Hyderabadi peoples wait a whole year to get the Haleem dish. And it's a special dish. Why? Because the Haleem dish we can get in Ramzan only. One may find Haleem dish anywhere in the world, but Hyderabadi Haleem turns to be top in the list. And it's made totally with meat, lentils, pounded wheats, ghee and dry fruit, etc. And it's a time for the special and delicious Ramzan delicacies to savor, right from Nahari to Murtabak to Sheer Khurma to Haleem to our authentic Hyderabadi biryani. Where would you like to spend Ramzan next year and why? So I would like to say very clear and crystal that I would like to spend next year Ramzan or whole my life Ramzan with my parents. Wherever they will stay, I'll go there. Now they dwell at Mumbai, so in coming Eid I will be going to Mumbai and celebrating with them. the reason behind that, I am the only one in house who has gone out for study and job. So I am only the one who has out. So whenever I go at home, so my whole family become once. That make me satisfy well enough. So with this, I would like to end my talk here. For every peoples, I would like to say happy Ramzan to everyone. So stay at home. So don't go anywhere until it's necessary. Happy Ramzan to everyone. May Allah make the better situation for us in coming days. Ameen.